Welcome to Schilden. So tonight you are going to hear first the first symphony of Beethoven as a good start for our festival. It's an extraordinary start because it feels that Beethoven almost didn't dare to start with the symphonies. He was such in admiration with Haydn, with all people who wrote before him. And the way he found to start is to start with a chord and an incredible dissonance, and the strings playing a pizzicato, which is completely new and which didn't happen in any symphony before. And kind of saying, I'm here and I'm coming to the symphony world. When you don't dare to do something, you just slap the door, and that's how he comes in the symphonic world. So it's a very special introduction, slow introduction, a bit in the formal mode, but then he's so inventive and it's such full of joy and novelty in this work that it's a perfect introduction for us. Every symphony has so much character and brings everything to all the future of music. However, that one in particular is a very bright symphony, a very happy, joyful, sparkling symphony. So it makes me very happy, and hopefully it will make everyone happy to play it in a good mood. But you have to spread a lot of energy.
Thank you. Thank you.